Jesus gave me a good job with a big salary, but I have to work many hours, even Saturdays often. So I don't have much time to work for the kingdom of God. And I kind of have to make this choice, you know. Building treasure for the kingdom of heaven or building treasure here on earth. Jesus actually commanded us not to build treasure on earth, but to build treasure for the kingdom of heaven. And Jesus told us how difficult it is for rich people to enter in the kingdom of heaven. And this actually reminds me of the young rich person who went up to Jesus and asked him, what can he do to inherit eternal life? And Jesus told him, you know, and Jesus told him what to do to inherit eternal life and have treasure in heaven. But this young person left being grieved. He was grieved at what Jesus said to him. This is incredible. He should have been happy and said, this is all I have to do to enter the kingdom of God and have treasure there for eternity. You know, Jesus Christ offered this rich person the best investment of his life. What kind of rich person in this world, you tell him the best and the most guaranteed investment of his life, and he rejects it? What can it be more guaranteed than what God tells you? It's written in Proverbs that he who gives to the poor lends to the Lord. And it kind of makes you wonder, did this person really believe in the kingdom of God? You see, did it not all belong to the Lord in the first place? Was it not the Lord who gave it to him anyway? And if he decided to give to the poor, could not the Lord give it all back to him tenfold? See, we are saved by faith, but faith without works is dead. Real, genuine faith is displayed in works. May Jesus bless you.